look at DeMar DeRozan right there with Kyle, making sure it's all going down.
Here they are. DeMar, you're not that busy. Why don't you do the interview?
Hey, how you felt about tonight's game, coming off a back-to-back, and how you think y'all performed as a team?
You know, I think the first half, you got to put the mic in my face. I think the first half we didn't come out with as much energy as we could have, but I think second half, you know, we started the third quarter off very well and stayed aggressive.
That's what it's all about, man. I'm happy to see y'all being out there being aggressive without DeMar DeRozan. How you feel once he come back?
I can't wait. I'm excited. I get to take a little bit of a break. But, you know, we want him to just get healthy. We want him to come back at his all-star level. And, you know, we know how hard he's working to get back. So when he come back, we're going to talk about his rusty game. So might get handled life up here.
It's all good. And there you have it. TNC, baby.
I got nothing.